Okay, so I am writing. Sorry. X all.
All it.
Okay. This is two numbers. Greek yogurt. Sugar, sugar is 30 grams and sunflower oil.
If anybody is telling egg, means whole egg.
20 grams.
If he is telling that egg yolk or egg white, okay, then means egg white only.
Flour, normal flour. That is 50 grams. Baking powder. All ingredients for buttermilk pancake with blackberries combo. If you are not getting in this, you can ask me.
Everything is clear now?
Yes, yes, yes.
You have to write down that is one and brown also.
So now I will tell you or will write the method. We'll tell you, huh?
Okay.
So first, we whisk the egg white in machine. Machine.
Thermal machine.
This we make.
Marine machine. Just small one, like this one. Small one. Marine machine.
Then add lime juice and this sugar. Mix well.
First,
egg white and sugar.
Yeah.
Then lime juice. Egg white कहाँ से आ गया?
ये lime juice. ये lime juice.
Whole egg से egg white और egg yolk अगर अलग अलग करके डालना पड़ता है.
वो क्या लिए बोलते हैं?
हाँ.
वो and whole से भी करना अलग अलग करना है वो.
हाँ egg white बोला ना मैंने egg white डालता ना उसमें.
So two whole eggs. So first give us that step is which we have done.
No, wait. Mix the egg white in machine. Mix
so
egg
first
white.
We have to separate egg white and
egg white.
So separate first egg white and egg yolk.
They need to know all the.
No,
he is asking because he need to know all the.
Yeah, no problem. Ask
the procedure.
Yeah, all the procedure.
Then
add lime juice and this sugar in this white egg.
Again.
First mix egg white in mixer ball. Not ball, this mixing machine.
With which?
Mixing machine.
Marine. This one
then
first.
Mix well.
Then keep it aside. This one is
lime juice.
Okay,
Lime juice. Lime juice. Lemon juice.
Lemon juice.
And sugar.
Sugar.
And sugar.
And egg.
प्रॉपर मिक्स हो जाए इसलिए उसे मिक्स किया एग वाइट को
फ्लैटी होता है
भाई इसको मिक्स करोगे तो इट विल कम द फ्लफी
फ्लफी
एकदम जैसे क्रीम होती है
क्रीम क्रीमी
सो
इफ यू मिक्स इट दिस विल कम लाइक क्रीमी
नाउ टेक अनदर कॉर्न Then in this bowl put flour, salt and baking powder.
This one another, eh?
This
another separate
bowl take.
This one is ready, you keep it aside. This bowl. Flour. This one is another bowl.
Flour, salt.
Flour.
Salt and baking powder flour in another bowl.
Another bowl. You have to mix it another.
Salt, baking powder and
flour.
Not hot flour, this is
normal
for cakes.
Oil?
No, this another bowl I am telling next step. Take another bowl also. Take in this that bowl yogurt, oil and yolk in another bowl.
Yogurt?
Not in flour, this another bowl.
Third one.
Take third bowl, put in this yogurt, Greek yogurt.
Yeah.
Oil. Then oil, sunflower oil, and then egg yolk, which we removed before.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Put in another bowl.
Yes.
Then this flour mix, we put flour in another bowl, mix in this yogurt mixture. Put in this. Yogurt and oil and this yogurt then this flour now mix this another bowl
we will put flour in this one
yeah now put this then mix little
first we have to mix these three items then another one
put flour in this mixture this oil
see
and
we
yogurt.
Need two bowl okay
see
two bowl we need two bowl One bowl is egg white, one bowl is only for the flour.
Flour and one for egg yolk.
After that we mix it.
Because this will be mixed well, that's why we separate.
Separate.
We cannot put...
All together.
This is
we
that's
to
why three bowl. Now I am telling again. In one bowl, you put flour, baking powder and salt. And in one bowl, put egg yolk and yogurt and oil. And third, I told you before, white egg we make with sugar.
Lime juice.
So now mix this flour and this yogurt. Then put egg mixture also. All together mix, little by little, not so much. So then we will mix all proper.
This is mixture Akshay ka jo blog hai from India.
This is the mixture we prepare. Then we will take a pan. Then put this mixture in piping bag and this so much color little whitening should be there
when we mix these three items in bowl okay we will put this
this
separate
item
separate
then we put together
yes
then we put this mixture in piping bag then this piping bag
We should not mix all those ingredients so rigorously, because once we make the fluffy the meringue egg yolk, it has some air. I mean, it's aerated, that's why it's fluffy.
Yeah.
And if you mix it vigorously, all the air will go. So it should be fluffy. We should not vigorously mix it, and it should be fluffy so that we should fold it so that the pancake will be so soft. It will air inside, so it will be soft.
And fluffy.
Yeah, fluffy. So we should not mix it vigorously. That's for the information.
Okay, clear? Now I am telling this garnish. For garnish, we put this blueberries and this fresh blackberries, raspberries, and this icing sugar. And mint leaves.
Mint leaves.
And this.
Alex.
Yes.
Polybrook.
Syrup.
This is not the right way.
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup, which we put in waffle. That is maple syrup. It is available in market. We don't make in restaurant. We can drink
maple
from market.
Syrup and honey.
It depends on customer. Depends on
maple
this.
Once we put maple syrup, no need of honey.
Yeah.
If you put honey, both are look alike. But actually, he made his
own.
See that honey.
Both are the sweet, but the flavor is a little change. Only for the looking for the appearance, both are the looking same.
You can put anyone. The color is served with honey. So that's it.
So I told you everything. Is it clear for everyone? If anything else you ask.
Repeat.
Garnish, you put this icing sugar, little not so much, with this strainer.
Sugar.
Not by spoon.
Icing sugar?
Yes.
Then
icing sugar, strawberry.
Strawberry
and this fresh blackberry.
Blueberry.
एक ही बोलो यार, ये क्या बोल रहे हो? हर कोई पीछे से आवाज दे, एक ही बोलो.
एक ही बोलना है. Put this icing sugar, this strawberry, and this fresh blueberry. And raspberry also.
यार कर रहा है तू.
हो गया
तो
ऐसा मत कर. अभी यार फोकस में लिसन
सूफले पैनकेक. ओके
और क्या?
दिस इज ब्रंच
ब्लूबेरी
ओके.
वो तो पता है. उसके बाद दिस इज मिस्टर रस्क.
Back side everyone. Mark.
After 2 minutes, you have to turn it again and cover it. That's the process of cooking. Okay? Because this one like this, not like this. This one comes like this. This thicker one. But this one is
fluffy.
You blog it from India.
From India.
Okay, today enough.
Why? You boring?